skate this here with all the ice on in the booth.
Zellweger at the blue line. Stan Colvin, wrist up through traffic, scores! Power play goal, Stan Kevin's got Canada on the board. It's 1-0.
It looked like it changed direction off the Latvian defender that was coming out to try to block it, but the key thing here is that Stan Colvin, you know, makes up his mind that he's going to get that puck through to the net, and Stillman is in good position there. But there was a good play by Stillman, just enough where...
The backhand, Stan Colvin looking for Bedard. Out of Bedard, centered pass, out of the net. Still loose, McTavish shoots, scores! Mason McTavish, 2-0 Canada.
Mason McTavish, if you watch him here, he's got the eyes on the puck in the play. He doesn't turn his back on the play at all. So when that puck comes off of the shot, after a real good pass down below, Connor Bedard makes a really good pass to Stan Colvin, but there's great positioning by Mason McTavish, just a little bit high. Trust in his position and then understanding where he can get to with the puck. Element of goaltending.
Right off the draw, Latvia's driving it in. Chance at puck scores! Andre Ravinskis buries one, and Latvia's on the board. It is 2-1 Canada.
Really good play by Latvia, getting on the puck below the goal line. And then Ravinskis gets right into a great spot. He loads up on that spot. There's the missed shot, but then Ravinskis right into a really good area.
The division playoff, when that gets going. Here's McTavish, Gunther in, he scores! The goal they needed, Dylan Gunther, and it's 3-1 Canada.
The Latvians were playing so well and so strong. High-end skill takes over. And Mason McTavish and Dylan Gunther, yeah, they represent high skill. What a great play by Mason McTavish. And then he just slides it over to Gunther. You know, Gunther's been shooting the puck. He's been more assured in his play and trusting his... It's about, hey, listen, when we do not have those options...
Fielder's backhand scores! Wow! Don't go anywhere! What a backhand shot! Sandis Vilmans up top with a backhand! Play goal, and it's 3-2.
Well, I can tell you this, I didn't see that one coming. I don't think Benjamin Goudreau did either. I mean, that's one of those, it's so innocent. He's just coming down the wing, and he just takes a little backhand. There it is on that short side. Goudreau gets himself down in that position where he opens up that top part of the net.
It's like wrist shot. Oh, what a stop. Huge save on Ravinskis as Goudreau, his star is shining in Texas.
Yeah, it sure is, Brian. And, you know, again, tracking the puck, eyes on the play, reading it, understanding where the next challenge may come from. Benjamin Goudreau has been on it at every turn.
Close things out, Connor Bedard, the give and go. McTavish tries to jam it in, second try, scores. Power play goal, Mason McTavish. And Canada has some insurance late in the third.
Well, they make him pay, you know, for the too many men on the ice penalty. Mason McTavish in and around that net area, wins the faceoff. Dylan Gunther's all over it. Then the puck comes into the net area, and he moves right there.